got muted. I said, Mr. McConnell, are you a ventriloquist? I said, yes. He said, show me some of your stuff. I said, there you go. I said, what's your name? I said, Sad Sack. I said, where were you born? Baghdad. You liking it so far? Yeah. Well, can you talk for me? Drinking water. I said, watch me. There you go. What do you think about that, ladies and gentlemen? I think that's about it. Oh, you're happy I'm leaving. Well, it's time to hit the sack.
All right, we didn't have to pick him up the stage that time.